What's up? Wait for some people coming here. I'll just start talking. So, I know people probably have some questions. And I can't really go fully into detail on this platform. But CreepBusters is having a rough time right now. Trying to figure out how to word this without actually saying it. But, you know, like I said, people are sabotaging my life. I'm about to be homeless. So, I don't know if I can keep doing CreepBusters for a while. I don't know. You know, trying to figure it all out. You know. But, you know, there's several reasons why I can't really explain fully, you know. One reason is it would make me sound crazy if I just talked about it. I have hours and hours of video evidence of it. But if I was just to talk about it, it would make me sound crazy, which is part of it. They want me to sound crazy. These people are insane. And no, it's not chomos that I've caught. Although, there are registered sex offenders involved with this. So anybody else who is involved with this, just think about that. There is registered sex offenders involved with this sabotage thing that's going on in my life. Another reason I can't fully explain what I'm trying to say is I don't want this platform to be taken down. You know, I want to keep CreepBusters alive so that I can continue to do this. So I'm not going to fully say it on this platform. But if I did, it might get taken down. You know, something might happen on my CreepBusters page. So I'm kind of explaining without, you know, I'm kind of giving y'all some clues right now. And there might be people coming in here commenting after I make this video. Trying to gaslight me and make things up about me. Don't believe the hype. Alright. It's crazy. It's really wild what's going on. I'm gonna say this. as I said, they are systematically sabotaged. So there is a lot of people involved with this. Alright. I'm trying to figure out how to say it. And I'm trying to say it without saying it. But yeah. I'm about to be homeless. I have no support system. I have nowhere to go. If anyone out there knows or has a place I can stay, let me know. Or, you know, I can't really trust anybody though, but family knows any cheap apartments or something. I don't know. But I just wanted to come on here and say this. Just, I know people have questions, and you know, I want to say my side of it, because people are trying to make up, you know, trying to slander me, gaslight me, and it's crazy. That guy that I posted the screenshots of is wanting to meet this weekend, but I probably won't be able to because I gotta deal with this. He might not even show up anyway. Like, he's wanted to meet, I think, 3 times now and didn't show up. But if he does, you know, I might not be able to do it because I gotta deal with this. Because I gotta deal with these psychopaths. That's cool. I'm gonna figure it out. I'll figure out something. But yeah, these people are sabotaging me from every angle, including financially. This is really pathetic. I don't know what else to say other than that. I've been trying to decoy. I go to the library and decoy because I don't have internet right now. I can't afford internet right now. So I go to the library to decoy, and I only have so much time in a day to do that, and the library is only open so many hours a day, you know, so I can't really do it, you know. I'm trying everything that I can to keep this going and to keep my life going and to survive. But I think that's all I'm gonna say. Just know that if something happens to me, it is because there's a large group of people trying to sabotage my life. If anyone knows what I'm talking about, then you know. I know a lot of people watching this know what I'm talking about and write on it. But I don't know what else to say, man. But hopefully, Creep Busters can stay alive and catch some more tunes. Because there's a lot out there, there's a lot on my phone, and the cops don't do it for whatever reason, whether they can't legally, because it's entrapment, or whatever the reason is, I don't know. Columbus does it. Columbus caught 9 show notes. and predator catcher stings. Columbus, please. Last time I talked to him, he said they caught 9. Maybe they caught more by now. So I don't know why Norfolk police couldn't do it. I don't know all the legal things behind that. I don't know. I don't know what they have to do to make it not be considered entrapment. I don't know, but there's something else I could say about the police that I'm not going to. But, you know, if you can kind of understand the clues that I'm dropping, then you get it. But that's all I'm going to say, man. Other than that, I appreciate all the support. Appreciate all the comments. You know, I appreciate the community effort behind this, and how, you know, I post a video, and a few minutes later, we find out who the guy, like, I don't know the guy's real name and stuff, and then a few minutes after I go live, people are doing detective work for me, figuring it out, you know, all the followers, and that's awesome. Like, this is awesome, you know. It's a very, very big issue and needs, you know, we need things like this, more and more things like this. I get a lot of people saying that they're going to start doing it, and I hope they do. I hope they do it the right way and are safe and all that. Do it the right, you know, don't get themselves in legal trouble and stuff. You know, do your studies before you do it. But it's great. Like, and I always say this wouldn't be anything without y'all. It would just be a bunch of videos that nobody watched. Without people sharing the videos, then they would just be videos that nobody watched. So y'all are as much a part of this as me, you know, y'all are, like, I can't express how much I appreciate y'all, for real. And then someone sent me $20 today, and I was able to go get some food. And, you know, I appreciate anybody that donates, anybody that supports in any way. Or even just likes a video or something, you know. Appreciate all of it. So thank you, you know, Michael is saying thanks. People say thank you, I say thank you. It was a team effort. I don't know what else to say. I love y'all.